Hello, Mike Fales phone. It looked like you had tried to call me earlier, and I must not have been by my phone. Or I was driving, and I couldn't hear it over the radio. So anyways, I'm calling you back. I guess just call me later. Talk to you later. Bye.
You're yelling, man. Like, you're fucking... Mike Fales, you're like, leave a message, take it from there. And like, 2 weeks ago, it was like, if you have something to say... Then say it, and then like 3 weeks ago, it was like, you got a fucking story to tell me, you know, and you're like, that's too much information, man. Yeah!
End of message.
Wrinkle, ref, worn, wades west for winter. Next year is now, plowing away snows of chow. Thinking, thinking men's mustard, the story of plastic mysticism.
End of message. Delete. Press 7.
Little strawberry field. So, that's New York. Living like an artist, like you should. 5-6759 over.
Hi, Mike. Could you kindly call me back whenever you have a chance? I wanted to ask if I could interview you today. I need to practice my interviewing skills. Sometime in the evening. I know you have a busy schedule with your chicks, but it's a strictly business matter, so they shouldn't be worried.
So, we need to finish that damn painting. Okay, bye.
Keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because I'm salty, I walk the line. I find it very, dude, you thought I was going to sing that second verse for it. You didn't, you fucking bastard. It's raining here, dude. Dark in my studio. Guy Steve Kaufman. He used to work with Andy Warhol, he knows Basquiat, he kicked me down, all these supplies, I might start working in this factory, fucking be a slave to the art world, man, and I don't know, dude, single, I'm fucking drinking bad, but I'm gonna stay optimistic, man, because the best is yet to come, I guess, right? You can call me when you get this, you